This is called Day Raid.
We'll be right back.